would call a great shooter. A little more streaky, but he can really make shots and make difficult ones, especially with that step back he's got.
Johnson gets a friendly bounce, threw up kind of a rock with one hand.